Somebody said like this, Jesus does not sit with sitters, sleep with sleepers, grumble with grumblers, backslide with backsliders, but he goes forth with the goers. Oh yes, he said, go ye into all the world and preach the gospel. The one who asked you to go, goes with you, and he keeps going with goers. Go with the Holy Spirit. Go with the great goer. Be a goer carrying the gospel, the good news to the ends of the earth. It's worth running with a mission, running with the good news and fulfilling your plans and God's plans and purposes for you in your life. Time is so short. Moses, the man of God, in Psalm 90 pray, teach me to number my days that I may apply my heart unto wisdom. St. Paul also says the same thing. The days are so evil, you've got to redeem time. Be a goer of the gospel. God bless you.